I am Casinel A.D. Guzman. Pinanganak ako taong 2000. Guess what now? I'm 21 years old. Nabuhay ako sa mundong ito kapiling ang pinakamamahal kong nilalang. Siya gumabay sa akin simula sa unang tulo ng aking laway. Kada isang daang tulo ng laway ko, isang daang beses niya rin ito pinupunasan. Hanggang sa dumating ang panahon na ako na mismo ang nagpupunas nito. Simula noon, nakikita ko sa mga mata niya na gusto niya ulit magpunas ng laway. Anong magagawa ko? Bata pa ako la. All in the right time, ika ko. Hanggang sa kahit saang lugar kami mapunta. Different society, different schools, friends, without any relatives, until we came back here in Malabon City, where we are surrounded by kin. Still great, but you know what I realized? Home is not about the shelter, rooms, bed, kitchen, roof, and place. It is about the person who you really love the most. Wherever you go, as long as you are with your loved ones, you are already home. We've been in the worst, happiest, strangest, holy, and weirdest moments. And you know what? That is what I will always remember, vividly. I finished my high school years at Malabon National High School. And I aim to be at the top. So I rose to Valenzuela City's Our Lady of Fatima University. I studied my senior high school there. 2 years went great. So I decided to join the competition. So I went to Manila for my college course. Bachelor of Arts in Communication. And yeah, we all know that it has a strict competition in the field. But I always ask myself, why not? Great! Ako ay nasa ika-apat na taon na ng kolehiyo. Huling taon sa pag-aaral sa kolehiyo. Kahit na alam kong maaari pa akong makapag-aral after nito. Still, I want to see the happiness in her eyes. July 2021. I've been in an accident. I almost lost my life. And after that, I realized na wala pa rin akong OJT. Muntik na akong mamatay. Wala pa rin akong OJT. So, I entered Creative Voices Production internship program. I don't know what to expect. I'm just being myself. And after a while, 200 hours checked. Experience wise, connection clear. And right now, nasa CBAP na ako. So why not nga, di ba? Isa sa natutunan ko sa buhay ay may mga bagay na mangyayari kahit hindi mo ito gusto. Pero gugulantang na lang ito sa buhay mo. I always overthink everything that is possible to happen. So I didn't have to be pressured anymore. That is the thing when you witness your near-death experience. You will feel that you are free. But in my case, I'm never free. Until I make it to the top, there's no one stopping me to move onwards. That's all. All for the people that I love, including myself. I'm Casinel D. Guzman. Give it all to me. Bring it on. And I will face it with my head held high. Because, why not?